Well, Burke used to belong to my, it was belonging to my uncle. And the way it came into the family was my grandfather, he never owned it, but he went to the sale. It was for sale due to a coroner's auction, I think. But anyway, it never made the required price. Because he was speaking to somebody, a neighbour, the next day, and he said, "How much did Burke make?" "Oh," he said, "it wasn't sold." He said, "They didn't make enough, didn't bid, it wasn't bid enough." So he said, "No." So he went home and he said to his wife, "Burke wasn't sold." She said, "Why didn't you go and buy it?" He said, she said, "I've got some money, I have some of mine, and you've got some." So off he goes to Douglas. And he bought it from the lawyers. So as he was coming down the steps, who was coming up the steps but the man from Ballygawn, who was planning on doing exactly the same. Well, it sort of got up his nose a bit, didn't it? He wouldn't speak to him afterwards. So anyway, that was fine. So about a week or 10 days later, the bank, which is Dumble's bank, when he had his money, it went bankrupt. And he would have lost a lot. It was only just about a week or 10 days he was on the right side. So he was so very, very lucky. He told any amount of people at the time, he just took the money out in time. Because the bank, Dumble's bank going bust, cleaned out a lot of people in the island at that time. Mm-hmm. So he was just so lucky. He got it by the skin of his teeth, you might say. Well, he farmed Burke from here for years when my father and his brothers were young. I heard my father saying how they used to be walking the horses from here down to Burke. And how if you were in good time in the morning, you would see the train coming up, the 7 o'clock train, you'd be on the road down here with the horse going to Burke, and the 7 o'clock train would be coming up. So they had to get up before their breakfast in those days.
So he didn't live at Burke?
No, because my uncle built the house on Burke.
Yeah.
Yeah. There's a tree in the middle of Burke Yard, I think it's still there today. That was apparently in the centre of the old house that was there. There was an old house there that they levelled. And when horses were used all the time, that tree in the middle of the yard is where they used to tie the horses to when they were breaking a horse in. They used to tie the horse to the tree. So I don't know, the tree is still there. So that could tell you a few yarns too, but I don't know very much about that like I do around here.